climbing effort.
Yes. Just don't run in a straight line.
Is that gadget support?
Lol. Lol. What is their team?
Oh, so we have an actual team, and they're just like...
Wait, is this PvP or bots?
This is PvP. This is PvP.
Yo. There's gonna be that one player on their team who knows what they're doing at the end of the game. They'll be like, mismatch, mismatch, mismatch. that was something.
So our team knows, as long as Grux is like an actual jungle and not like yellow, I believe our team knows what they're doing. And
honestly, like, losing a jungle isn't that bad. As long as the other three lanes know what they're doing, I think we'll be okay.
Yeah. We have, what's his name in solo? We have, I mean, Gideon could be our solo lane for all we know. It doesn't even matter because he could in both.
Doesn't even matter.
Star-Lord. We're gonna go grab... let's grab Flashfire first. And some Bump Juice.
And wee!
And Grux is in a duel lane.
No. No, no, no. You go leave. Who's following me?
Who's following me?
That's me.
Oh. Oh, I thought you were up ahead.
No.
As long as you lose the lane at the start of the game or whatever, I don't care what he does. What is that noise?
Oops, wrong button.
Oh, that's a gadget. He's...
So yeah, so it's Gideon and Gadget?
Dual caster lane, so it means I just build nothing but ability protection, I'll be okay. Oh, right. I just realized we don't have a left. Someone go there, please.
Trying to get too risky because they're gonna sit there and
play. Oh my gosh, my health bar.
Yeah,
stupid.
We're just gonna sit here and steal farm. It's taking me a little.
Yo, we're getting taxed. We're not even having jungler.
We'll go to left lane. Go to left lane. Go to left lane. Go to left lane.
This is gonna be wonderful. Oh god, we need to get to left lane fast. Isn't there a bridge for this? We got first blood? Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm kinda...
There's a bridge to cross into mid lane to the left. I just need to find it.
Oh, so what's his name's our jungle?
Just when you thought PvPs knew what they were doing, man.
No, Grux thinks that the right lane is the solo lane.
Let me not be too risky, it's too early for that.
Unfortunately, right now I'm very behind. We're getting ganked. No, like, our team is ganking for us enough.
No, whoa, what is...
I'm just gonna sit back and farm.
Yeah, you do that. Why is everyone here?
Grux just came here.
The entire squad is here.
I'm going back to right lane.
Where do we go? I don't know what to do.
Where do I?
They're just roaming for no reason. I mean, cool, we're getting kills. Oh no. Oh god. What is this game?
I'm still level 1.
Same.
Their whole team.
You go left lane. You go mid lane too. I don't care where you go. Just leave duo lane alone. Jeez. No. You're a bum. Hey, I'm level 2. Let's get it, boys. That dude just missed me, and I'm really glad.
Meteors into time bombs are really annoying. Grux is not coming to right lane.
I'm already tilted. What is this game? Oh, did it hit you?
Yeah, it hit me, but it did not take the damage. Yo, the range on that thing, the fuck? She's at tower on top of the hill. How is she hitting you with that?
Yo, she got that nice basketball arc going on for her. Although she has no health though. Oh, I missed it. No. Oh no. No, 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 no.
I hear that bomb.
Just sit back behind the waves. Unless they're aggressive enough, you don't need to go up in their face.
I thought I could kill her boss. I thought I had it.
With what damage? We've been out of lane for the longest. They're level 3 and 4.
I was level 2.
They're a level beyond, above you with CP.
I had it. I believed it.
And now you're dead.
We got
and
this
now
place.
You're extra far behind.
Now we got this place.
Look what you did.
Look what their team did. I mean, granted, I got myself killed. That's my fault. But our team, I don't know what they're doing. They're everyone on our team is a jungler apparently.
Oh, their team is back.
Oh, whoa, what is that? Did something just hit me?
Now you're level 2.
I was always
you
level 2.
You engaged with him at level 1.
No, I was level 2 when I engaged. Is that a Murdoch?
Yep. This is level 3.
I'm about to be level 3. This guy got that 1 assist on a minion.
So now play safe because there's 3 of them. Don't yank anyone, just dodge skill shots and fun.
But I have an Eevee already. So you go get Charmander. Oh my god. How did she hit that on you? She's talking about the stuffed animal limited edition crab.
Build-A-Bear had Eevees like a few months ago, and now Build-A-Bear has Charmanders. And the special dress for Charmander is you can dress Charmander up like Mega Lucario, which is kind of weird and redundant.
But... Ow. Yo, gadget, please.
I'm trying to blast hit it back to that end.
Of course, it hits me. Yep, bomb. I didn't go that far. That feels bad.
Thank God for bump juice.
I'm gonna just pop this pot real quick.
Murdoch just has tokens. Yo, what is the range on this thing?
Yo, Epic Games, can we like...
Stupid ability.
We need to nerf like every caster in this game. In all honesty.
No, the damage on Gideon is
great, but the range,
but I can
die. Don't move back, don't move back. Okay.
You see the circle before it falls on you, so I can dodge Gideon's shit. Our Grux is feeding his ass off. And yeah, our Grux is 2 and 5.
Oh my lord. Yeah. Jungle, why are you feeding? Please don't hit me. Time to leave. We're blocking autos, I'll take all of it. Ouchie, please stop hitting me. Ow. No, she's gonna kill me. I'm alive. He's not level 5 yet, right?
No.
Freaking guy doesn't snipe me. Back before he does, like, hey, you're still here, boof. There's nothing I can buy yet. He is now 1-6. Oh, this is gonna be a wonderful game, man.
I don't like it.
Can we mute our, like, Grux, please? Like, I get it. I don't know what the rest of our team is doing, but we're in duel. Like, we're doing our job, man.
What is the range on this?
Easy there, bot.
What aimbot are you using?
I whipped it. Had her in sight. had it. Why do I use so much mana? Feels bad.
Just wait for the wave to get on the tower. Just gonna try to fuck
this is annoying.
Our team has no idea what they're doing.
They really don't. It's so bad. Ow.
Oh, we lost mid tower.
Brought to his left tower too. Did she just hit? Did she hit down you?
Yeah, they just hit me again.
What? I pulled the minion, didn't I? I'm upset. He is now 1-7. What is this?
Well, look at our team's farm.
We could read that. Is that the like far left? Oh, that's gonna hit me.
No, that's the first one. Our farm is the very first one.
We have a total of 46 farm.
I have all of our farm.
I have exactly one minion, but then I'm support. But what is the rest of the team doing?
Nothing.
I'm not even level 5 yet, feels bad. And I don't want you to die. Nope, fall back.
I don't want to back. I have a CT for it, but if he's back, you're leaving power. And I'm out of bump juice.
I have pods, but I don't have like mana to really do so. I don't know. This is interesting.
I have the mana for like two more waves. Maybe. Yeah, I have just barely two more waves left.
Like, I... Oh, hey, hi. Right in there? Oh, okay. He missed his ultimate, didn't he?
It did no damage.
I'm pretty sure that's because he missed his ultimate, like, completely.
He missed his ultimate, ran in there, wasted all of his mana, and got nothing out of it. And I was just going to come and take our farm.
Hey, I don't know the commands for this yet.
Well, hey, you. Thanks for taking all my fucking farm.
Hey, you. Get out of here.
Alright, he's here. I'm backing because I need items and everything else.
I'm taking everything. No. Oh, cool. Yeah, tank that, please. Walk into a trap like a fool. Oh, whoa. No. Gadget, please. Now we got 4 people here. Oh, wow, that almost hit me. Oh, but that hit me.
Why did you guys leave mid lane, though you just lost mid?
You just... we just lost our safe lane buff to our what's supposed to be a solo laner. Like our Quang just stole our buff.
It's whatever. I'm going mid lane to just take some.
Do we have a surrender button in this game yet?
Yeah, they do.
I'm about to follow with you. I don't even know what to do anymore. We're gonna lose. There's so many people here. Oh my god! Please. Dear God, I have 30 health. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Please do not give me the long arm of the law. I do not want the big D. Do not want it.
Okay.
Murdoch, please. We don't have a left lane, period. Where's the rest of our team?
No, we had a left lane. Glux
oh, back. Our Grux, DC. That's wonderful.
I bet he just got his ass annihilated.
Frankly, I don't know.
Like even right until time.
Did we just do it right now?
Probably, cause it's one versus how many? Like the rest of the team. These bots are like, we're gonna bully the crap out of right lane. We have 2 people here. Yeah. What is this? Wave clear, please.
Yeah, their farm is terrible. Holy shit.
Enemy form is 108, we have 63, and that's all from you.
Exactly.
Our Why am I not moving?
All from you.
Do I want to go left lane? You're going to go left lane, okay.
I'm going to go left lane and try to 1v1 the Chimera.
I just hit level 5, so that's great. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go mid.
He's diving, he's straight up diving.
I will attempt to come and assist you. Never mind, you got it.
I got the kill. He just straight up just dove me. Like, stayed on the tower the entire time. We lost the tower. He just straight up dove me the entire time. We can report this Grox for DC.
I'm gonna report everyone for mismatch DC, everything. I think under the book. Alright, where's my minion wave? I need it. I'm not trying to fight this wave plus whoever that person is. Whatever a carry-on is, Curzon. That's a twin blast who is 2 levels above me. Oh, hey Gideon, thanks for coming when I didn't want anyone to be with me. Oh. What a guy. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm dead, thanks. Wonderful. Well, that's cool.
Double kill.
She got a double kill? Wow, yeah, you ulted and died. I'm pretty sure he probably missed the ultimate too. Unless somehow, what's his face, just blew him up that easily. U7, I don't know. How'd you manage to pull that off, Gideon? You had him the ultimate and then he said, no, I'm gonna ulti you in the face. And then you just blew up. What went wrong here? How does one surrender in this game?
Press start and then surrender. Yo, gadget?
Can't surrender for another 5 minutes. When did this become League? Gotta surrender at 20
Yo,
minute mark.
How? What's the range on their stupid bomb?
What are they doing to my tower?
She's still hitting me.
Oh my god, why am I still here? No, please. Oh my god, what is her damage?
What is her range?
What was their damage? Oh my lord. What happened to my health bar?
Sorceries and shit.
Okay, double shoot should not be doing 389 damage, alright? That is not a thing. That should not be a thing. Then again, I have no tank item. The fact that we can't surrender till 20 minutes in the game is something I am not a fan of.
The fact that our team has the worst farm I've ever seen in any MOBA ever is sad.
This is more than
the
just bad farm.
He just took 3 autos and took no loss of health this time.
Well, that's another tower. So yay, GG towers.
That's twin blasts, ulti down, and we actually got a fucking kill with it.
I'm 3 levels behind that person. We can farm, right? Hi, Gideon. Please leave me alone. I don't want it. I don't want the big rock. I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't want it. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop autoing me. Please stop autoing me. We got the jukes. We got the jukes. Listen here, Harry Potter. Oh no. No.
Oh my god, how can you not stick to him? The fuck? Who is it over there anyways? Gideon?
Me and Mylan, yeah.
Yeah, if you can grab him, I can kill him.
We're gonna try.
Do you have your ultimate?
Yes.
Go ult him right now.
He whipped it. Completely missed it, actually. And I'm slowed.
Right, back up.
And tank damage. Like, as I ulted him, he got like one step out of my cone, and then he dashed away. Just in case, like, it did hit him. Nah, this ain't long enough. Nope. You're still back there, right? I'm gonna try and... Mouse down for another minute.
And I finally reached 50 farm. I did a fucking, yeah, no,
that's,
I'm back.
No.
Out. I'm backing out.
I just saw the two casters, and there's a third one rolling up over here. That's four people. He came back. Wonderful. Thanks, my guy. Fee the team in an AFK. Waste their time. 2016. Oh, no.
He's back at level 3.
We have another 2 minutes before he can even surrender.
He's gonna flank at level. He's about to explode. His health bar is gonna drop so fast.
There's such a great interact. Why are you up there? That's a long arm of the law I just narrowly missed. So there's Murdoch's ultimate.
Nothing but auto.
No, please. No,
I'm
no.
Pushing left. So why are you jumping in there?
What's happening? I don't want this anymore. No. No. You. Oh my god. Well, that's a wasted ultimate, right? Oh no, that's enemy. Cool. We have 60 seconds.
Push left lane now.
What do you mean? Our entire crew is down. And you want to go split push? What are you doing, my dude? Hey, you got a kill. Nice job. I'm 0-4. I have 5 mini kills. What is this, man? What is this game? There's 30 seconds before we surrender. I'm gonna save this game and put it on YouTube for the entire world to see. No. Oh my god, no. I could kill you. I believe it. Nope. Start surrender vote, yes. Yeah. Teammates are playing poorly, yes. That's exactly why I want to leave.
Teammates are playing very poorly.
Who just said no? And why are we not surrendering?
Doesn't even matter. It's 4 votes.
Watch this be like Smite, where it's like that one no means we don't get to surrender until we actually lose.
Nah. It's gonna be like League, where as long as the majority. Oh, wait, only 4 of us. One of the 4 said no, which means the 5th will count as a no too. Because he's not gonna say anything. And I bet you.
Oh, he hasn't voted. That's why.
Yeah, it's gonna count as a no.
Kill me, please. What is this, cancer? You know, I want my own farm, damn it.
We'll get to level 50 eventually, Justin. We'll get to level 50 eventually.
That was a vote fail, because no one knows it's a surrender vote. What is this game? I don't want it. Bro. Come here, yo. Get.
Of course, and Grux is just fucking running a rampage, trying to fucking farm.
You know, I'm just gonna die here in this.
How long defend this thing for?
I chose a 2v1 that I knew I was gonna win, but you know what? I didn't care. I'm done with this game.
On the bright side, I have 50 plus farm.
You know what? Before I die, or before we lose this game, I wanna get the 10 farm. I'm gonna get those 2 minions. I'm gonna get to that double digit farm. You watch me.
I have 100 farm, and I just got 50. Because you fucking degenerate.
This is a healthy, fun, and interactive experience, boys.
Interactive my left testicle.
Did someone just teleport here? Oh, those are minions, okay. Murdoch, please, I don't want the long arm. No, please. Same. Actually, I haven't fully upgraded them. It's more like I bought 2.
I have only died once.
I have died 5 times. Well, I give you props. I don't know how you're doing it. You're carrying this game to whatever you want to call this. Why are you telling us to attack left lane? Please stop. I'm so triggered right now. You don't understand. Whiffed. There's one minion putting in work. Oh, where is
he? It's gonna be the Chimera to try to do it. I bet money Chimera is just gonna run up here like an idiot.
Run up where? To this 4v1 that's incoming? Oh, we're gonna watch it. I wanna watch him do it. I wanna be front row and center. Watch him do it, boys. I think I hit someone? Probably not. Ouchie. Ouchie. We got the double digit farm. Oh wow. Chimera wanted the booty. Well, GG boys.
Oh, I was so close to killing the gadget this match. So close to killing the gadget. I just dove in and went for it.
At the end of that game, at the end of that game. This chimera, this Grux, excuse me. I died 6 times. Cam, Grux died 12. We had a total of 144 farms. Yo, Juan, you almost had that 100. You almost had that 100. You were so close.
It didn't even matter. Like, I normally average that. I'm not trying to struggle for something that average. Oh, that's the part that's frustrating.
My feelings hurt.
That was when your team makes you play below average.
That was...
Rate your players? Garbage. Justin was pro. Fucking garbage.
Nothing about that was fun. Smashed.
Where's the garbage can?
Oh,
I'm reporting the whole team for cheating as well.
I just realized that we weren't playing bots, those were real people. Those real people are laughing. They're dying right now.
Oh my god, I feel so bad. I just feel so humiliated right now.
Same.
Gideon has more wave clear than me. How do you only have 30 farm?
So how do you feel playing with a whole bunch of memes?
I legit want to like tell the enemy team that I'm sorry.
I apologize.
Yes.
Yeah, I'll apologize to them for how shitty our team was. Oh,